He's waiting for it to get down, and then they're going to try for the field goal attempt here. So,
what did he do? He just took a knee.
He took a knee, and the clock is rolling. He completely brain farted on that one. The clock is at zero, and Lacrosse is going to escape Platteville with a 24-23 victory. Colin Schutz.